because it's blocked.
We'll see Johnny on the next
one. Oh, the guitar is right up front. Tyler. Send somebody out.
Thank you.
Thank you. from the middle school. And what we do is we have them come in and they play a couple of numbers together. This evening, we're fortunate to have, as you know, the West Cleveland Middle School, under the direction of interim conductor John Robertson. So as they're coming to the stage, I'm going to ask if they're going to come in. Welcome. They're going to be performing for you Jupiter from the Planets and Takatina. And if you listen very carefully, you're going to hear the term Takatina. Yeah. Everyone really likes Takatina. The same. Here.
Thank you. performing solos and a duet. These students receive outstanding ratings at the MSPUA Commercial Festival or audition for the opportunity to perform. Our first ensemble is a duet. We feature our principal bassist, Shaylin Dodge, and the string bass, and concertmaster, Daniel Palmer, and the violin. This wonderful duet participated in the MSPUA District and State Festival, earning a superior ratings in the They will perform a duet in a G major violin.
On the Kuzan, which is also known as Chinese zither. This is a plucked string instrument with more than 2,500 years of history. As you may have also noticed, she is dressed a little different. She is wearing a traditional outfit known as the hanku. This outfit is commonly paired with the performance of the guzheng. Tonight, she will be performing the musical selection Be Sao by Yume Shao Yari Grant. Thank you and please enjoy.
Next soloist is Daniel Lee, who is our principal violist. Daniel has had the opportunity to perform with the Michigan All-State Orchestra for three of his past 4 years. He only missed the year that there was not one due to COVID. He's consistently, over the past 4 years, earned superior rating at the MSBOA Sullivan Ensemble Festival at both the district and state level. Tonight, Daniel will perform a movement from the Viola Bach Concerto in C minor with his accompanist, Jin Hee Lee.
Symphonic String Orchestra. This award-winning orchestra will be performing San City, followed by Fiddler's Holiday, that will feature three of our senior soloists, Daniel Palmer, Kago, Iwao, and Emma King. And we will close out performing finale from Sonatina by Dvorak.
Thank you. I Ensemble Senioritis is the nickname for the seniors that have gone back many years. Teachers believe that most seniors, after they have been accepted to college, will do just the minimum to finish out the school year. After the third quarter, the Neville students. We'll be performing Love's Theme by Barry White, another type of senior guest performing on piano.
Thank you. Oh, you are.
At this time, I'd like to acknowledge each of these wonderful seniors on the stage. So when I call your name, if you will come forward and accept this flower as a pleasant memory of my board. Rakaya Cameron. Vardhan Chandra, four-year orchestra cellist. Abigail Collins, four-year orchestra cellist. Shalina Dodge, four-year orchestra bassist. Nicholas Holmes, four-year orchestra bassist. Caitlin Hubbard, four-year orchestra violinist. Rita Jima, four-year orchestra violinist. Rachel Mondra, four-year orchestra cellist. Daniel Lee, four-year orchestra violist. Alexander McCray, four-year orchestra cellist. Leanne Murphy, first-year orchestra violist. Sheena Ota, four-year orchestra violinist. Daniel Palmer, four-year orchestra violinist. Summer Robotnik, four-year orchestra cellist. Senior moment. Emma King, four-year orchestra violinist. Jadasai, four-year orchestra violinist. Last but not least, Selena Z, four-year orchestra viola. Very nice to your parents. because you're legal adult and they're no longer responsible for it. They can give you your 30 days notice. Mama number two, she loves you. She will miss you. Come back. This is often. Keep practicing, keep playing. Next year, you gotta be here. Let's give it up for this wonderful class. I know you guys have been sitting here waiting and waiting and waiting patiently. I'll let you guys go back to your seat. Because you want to know who won the raffles. You weren't here for the music, right? Thank you, somebody heard me, they followed your instructions. So, let's welcome the West Bloomfield Orchestra Boosters board members for the raffles.
We want to thank you for all your support by contributing to our various donations or fundraisers and donations at our various concerts. So we want to thank you all for that. And on that note, we have another fundraiser coming up next week. Dairy Queen at Union Lake Road on Wednesday, May 24th, between 4 and 8. 15% of the proceeds goes to the West Bloomfield Orchestra Boosters. And lastly, I want to thank Ms. Trotter for all your dedication and hard work. We have flowers for you. And Ms. Gillespie, is Ms. Gillespie here? Ms. Gillespie, also for helping and teaching our students when Ms. Trotter was not available. And lastly, I want to thank you, Mr. Robertson, for stepping in as a long-term sub for orchestra director at the middle school. Give everybody their winning prize or money would be too. All right, so for the 50-50 raffle. Ticket number 021142.
Yeah.
Or did they leave? Oh, and we raised, for 50-50, we raised $186. So, the winner of the thing. All right, now for the donated item raffle. The first one is Home Depot gift basket. Winning number 131786. Buffalo Wild Wings 131775. All right, first day Alexander gift card. Alexander gift card is 131808. Okay, the first Dairy Queen Blizzard certificate pack is 131848.
Secretary, Ashley Davis, Treasurer, Deborah Evans, Trustee, Carol Finkelstein, trustee, and Williams R. Holberg, trustee. If any of the board members are here, please stand. Responsibilities to serve, and we have some on stage. If you are here, please stand and be acknowledged. And last but not least, although this has nothing to do with the students on stage, I forgot to acknowledge my other partner who we team teach beginning strings that started this year, came back in the fifth grade, come on, give it up. It's wonderful. On percussion, we have Jamal Williams. And I have to start giving you a little bit of me. So I grew up in Detroit. I went to school 2.5 miles from Motown, met many Motown musicians, and so we're going to bring a little Motown here. Okay. I have to ask now that you keep the aisleway clear, especially in the back. Thank you.
Thank you.